Today we're going to make chocolate covered strawberries for Easter. So you need scissors, and of course strawberries, a Ziploc bag. You're going to need a spoon to stir, candy melts in the color orange. You're going to need some parchment paper and a cookie sheet. You're going to go ahead and wash the strawberries. Make sure they're nice and clean, and you want them dry. That's very important. You're going to go ahead and put the parchment paper on the cookie sheet and set that aside. Now you're going to go ahead and open your candy melts. And at this part, I put the candy melts about halfway in the cup. You're going to want to put it all the way to the top. I did that later on, but right here I only did halfway, because when it melts down, it goes lower, and you want it deep so you can have the strawberry nice and covered. And I forgot to mention, we need vegetable oil. So you're going to put on for 20 seconds, and I did that about 4 times. And you're going to go ahead and take it out, put it back in for 20 seconds, take it out, put it back in for 20 seconds. It all depends on your microwave. You just want it to be nice and melted. And you're going to go ahead and take your vegetable oil and pour it in. And I put about a tablespoon. And what this does, it makes it more runny-like. You don't want it too runny, but you just want it smooth and not chunky, just smooth. So it covers the strawberry easier. You're going to go ahead and take the strawberry by the little stem and put on the parchment paper, and you're going to want to make sure you tap all the extra chocolate off so you don't have like a weird shape at the bottom. I was in a rush, but I'm usually pretty good at this. So just take your time, no rush, just make sure you just take your time and let it drip. Take all the extra chocolate off. Just going to continue to do that. Now you're going to take your Ziploc bag and put it in the cup. This is just the easy trick so you can pour the extra chocolate in easier. And you want to make sure you tighten or zip the bag up tight so it doesn't like ooze out or anything, because it's a mess. And you're going to go ahead and clip the little corner and make sure it's very small. You don't want it big. Open, like, you don't want it big at all, because it'll be everywhere. So very, very, very tiny. You're going to go ahead and just drizzle that all over the strawberries. It's going to be like the little lines on the carrots. So you have like little carrot shape chocolate covered strawberries. You're going to put it in the refrigerator for 2 hours, and then you're done. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. Bye.